call it Le Riser. Accent grave. Yeah.
Did you feel it?
Oh yeah.
Okay, I didn't know if it was me or not. I was like, listen, man, I'm gonna spike you. I shot a teddy.
Oh, I just got lightning again.
I'm looking this way, getting a little leglicious. That's right. 2,000 door there.
This, we got a plant right here. Okay. You want a palm tree?
Yeah. So look, let's let him in, get some drops.
Sure.
Right.
It looks like it's going to be a basic configuration, but you know what that means, you guys? We can shoot zombies right in the junk.
Yep. We're just going to see what this map's all about.
Come on in, zombies. More is fine.
The simplicity of
our six.
Come on in. Do it.
Use it up. The MR6.
Yep, me too.
Oh, that's not MR6.
What?
You're ugly.
We're like a reflection of each other. Look at you. You got like some...
You know what? Looking at your face reminds me of a joke. So this horse walks into a bar and the bartender goes, why the long face? You have a horse face, son. There's some ammo for my MR6.
Yeah, that's what I want.
MR6 ammo.
Yeah.
He just slapped me. He doesn't appreciate the power of the MR6.
Hello. Slice, and then the knife comes in. You don't even see that.
Slice and dies. That guy really likes you. He's like, this guy smells better.
Yeah.
More like dead flesh. Mm-hmm. Open that door already, for Pete's sake.
Dead.
For Pete's sake.
I put one board up so it'll slow him down. Ooh. Your side.
Board, please.
Sick of your side. Your side.
You should be sick of it.
Get out of here with your stupid...
What? What happened? Yeah, nice shot, bro.
Well,
good shot. That's a good one. Hey, fourth chime times the charm, I hear.
Fourth chimes the charm?
Fourth chimes the charm. Listen, you have the intelligence of this plant in the corner here, man. Hi, my name is Gunk. And I'm Marty.
Please give me sunlight or I'll die.
I'm Marty.
You know
like when we play like Rick and Morty?
Yeah.
We could be Gunk and Marty.
Gunk and Marty.
Alright, open up the door. You got enough money.
Gunk and Marty.
Oh, Bach. Oh, what the?
What?
Where are the perks at?
Oh, man. This is going to be one of those challenging maps.
I found... All right, we're back. So there was some kind of Japanese technic song, techno punk.
Yeah.
And it lasted a dog round and a whole round. And I held this dude at the window for a while. So teddy bears, cues, techno music.
Hey, we love it when new people, new map makers are learning how to make maps. One thing you need to learn, put music in the music file. And if you can't, don't add it, because it, you know, again, I'm not saying everyone makes it. We make the mistake of assuming, oh, you know, YouTube, because we do YouTube all the time, and we know that not everyone that plays these maps, you know, goes on YouTube. But if you want everyone to be able to enjoy them, make it YouTube friendly. Don't force music into a game, because it'll be
I'll put it in other terms. Don't force your style of music on me, man. That sounded stupid.
Yeah.
I'm stupid.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I hit the box and got the Weevil, too.
I got the ASM-1.
Did you?
Yeah. It's good. It's good. It's like the more modern version of the
horses. You gonna try that thing? It probably jumps you to Pack-a-Punch, maybe?
Right.
Hey.
Yep, Pack-a-Punch, Widows.
Nice.
KN, and the Fafa.
Good gun. Is there a jump pad to come back?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. That's kind of cool. It gives you the tiny one. And
all right, coming back. There's nothing here.
Woo! No, you should stay there. You should stay there for a while. Oh, good.
No, there's nobody coming in.
They were coming in.
No, for you, they were. Not for me, they were.
Well, they should be.
You know what that jump pad could use? A little bit of Japanese techno.
Don't say it, because it'll come true, friend.
Domi irigato, Mr. Roboto? Yes.
Alright.
Hey, I'm right here.
Fetch me their soul, dude.
Alright, we're gonna do a race to 22. We're gonna
do
as fast as we can. Every bomb.
Stay with it. Hit the like button just because you like killing zombies.
Yes, exactly. You like zombies? You gotta encourage every new map maker in the community. They may start off with maps that are, well, like this. But if they keep at it.
This is a good start, though. Look, you figure out the basics of making walls, floors. Everything's running okay. You got the perks in here. You got a jump pad. You got pack a punch. All that stuff. You even got the teddy bears. Hey, well on your way.
And you release your I just learned.
It needs this, though. It needs more people to try it, right?
Yeah. Don't be so harsh. We get it. We know it's simple. There's no roof. There's nothing in
but
here.
Eventually, you're going to have, like, a lot of people giving us fun maps to play. That's the good side of it.
Encourage them, friends. Encourage them. More maps. More deliciousness. There we go.
See ya!
Oh,
been boarding up those windows. I would have blown them up, man. Oh, you're buying perks? I'm going perkless.
Love it. No, you're not.
True.
Never would.
True. Never would. I like the taste of jug and speed and double back and mule.
I like the taste of something.
Widow's wine occasionally on a Sunday
afternoon. Widow's. A fine. A 10-year-old widow's wine.
Single malt widow's wine.
So good.
That's my thing. It might be my middle name next to Stealth.
Yeah.
Next Stealth to and a big driver.
Captain Meatball.
What'd you get?
I don't know.
Nice.
Yes.
Good pull. You should go nuts with that thing. Just own faces. Far.
Yeah, it's in the other area there. You can easily just bought it off the wall.
True story, bro.
Here. This thing will kill them fast. We're going to 22.
That's what I'm saying. Blow some. You should pack it, dude. This thing is fun to pack.
It'll drop fools fast. Do it. Yeah, there we go. That's
what I'm saying. I'm saving you some ammo on it right now.
Do it!
Explosive personality, my friend.
I know. Pages like beans.
Just piles and piles of zombies.
See ya!
Perfect. That. I don't think I need Vulture.
Dude,
this one. What?
Yes, Vulture. Hit Vulture. Where is it? Oh, this is only 500. Yeah, I didn't know.
Did you see I bought a shield already?
Yeah, what's with the glitchiness? Okay. You made your first map, learn to get the triggers placed properly. I'm just giving help, I'm not complaining, I'm saying they legitimately need
very
to be fixed.
Helpful.
Ah!
You want some of this?
Rocket time! Rocket time! Rocket. You got zombie blood on or something,
maybe?
Yeah, you do.
Zombie blood in your face! It's a big
disgrace. Yes, this is good.
Sam!
Dun 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 dun.
You have a very explosive personality.
Yeah, I'm killing them for days, dude. I'm waiting. Get out of here, scrubs.
So far. Get shot in the face. Get your burger first. Yeah,
I'm gonna get the fafa too.
Do it. You know, jump pads are something I think is pretty funny that they added. Just to
5,000.
Exactly. I got it for 950. Seeing them fly through the air, you should hit the box until you get the MX Grand. You almost need
to hit the box until blah, blah, blah. Shit it.
Whoa. Riticus. Boop. Click. Oh, no. Oh, it didn't work. The first time I scrolled, it scrolled to my arcade twice. I'm like, oh, there went the leaves. But it worked. It just took multiples.
There it is. Thank goodness.
Should have packed that explosive.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get the MX Grand for you.
I think about it.
MX Grand!
Maybe next.
Ah, dude, I don't even want the Gorgonzola in my inventories.
Get it out, it's gross. I don't even want to. You don't even want to.
That's a good looking gun there.
It's cool. Yeah, it's the ASM-1.
Or something. It's the AMC.
What if you just want to treat it?
I'm trying. Tubeless!
Tubeless!
Dude, there's a lot of dudes here, right? Yeah. I'm in the other room. I got ammo here if you need it.
Yeah, yeah. Get it when you got it.
Get it when you got it. When the getting was good.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I think the carrot, I'm off the wall now. I'm packing, grabbing that and packing it. You know what I'm saying?
It'll be good in the later rounds. One shot.